Hey everyone, it's Lanzo90 here, and welcome back to Let's Play Planet Zoo. Being Lustiosis. Sure, he's free to treat this. That clean is a disease risk. Why is no one taking care of it? Hire a second vet. Whoa, what the? Why does he look like he's sent from the gods? What the heck? I just wanted a second bet so that one can research while the other cures if it's necessary. What I'm gonna do is go to vet research. And there. Jeez, they all have. My vendors. Seem like they could use some help. Sorry, I agree to the maximum number of players today. Wait, wait. Then stop sending them to me. So we're so overwhelmed with having a single habitat. It's really strange. Just want to make sure we get out of this disaster before we expand too far. Meant to research animals without facilities. We do, though. Is there a way to check, like, overall guest thoughts? You used to be able to with, like, come here to see staff facilities. The zoo feels pretty small. Brought an umbrella. A lot of people complaining about the view of the spring boots. Guess what I can do? the section of wall. Don't like making everything a clear view. Oops. One thing animals have some ability to find privacy, you know? That'll help that a little bit. And the second thing they're complaining about is guest housing. Really get to the map modes. These are still just not besides this bin should actually be somewhere else anyway. There's two people in the ether. See them? Do this, even though I think it's not gonna help. Some light here. Not like ginormous ones, but laying here, just being, we're trying to hide. In fact, that stuff is like back here. What we got? Profits over 500. Thank you. Okay, I can probably crank the prices back up. Make them as bad as they were to start with, but go. Vector is arriving soon. Let's see where staff. He's doing his work. I'm staff building. Spectre is not gonna be happy. Why is this guy not getting the job done over here? I wonder if he can't access areas due to terrain. Oh, let's see. Some other way to see, like, wish more of these baby ones would grow up so I can sell them off. Zones, Warthogs. Remove the golden frog exhibit. That snail exhibit. New work zone. Both of those and that. All this exhibits. I don't know why we're struggling to get this warthog exhibit taken care of, so I'm gonna distribute the work even more and more. Work on the exhibits. I need another vet. Timing, it was very bad for all these animals to get sick. When this person is visiting. Work quickly, please. Too many little ones, I think. Animals, warthogs, maturity. Send more out of here. That should help. Also, that piece has been bothering me for a while now. Please tell me you are more happy with your exhibit now. It's never enough shelter. They have too many babies, man. They need to grow up faster. Maybe I should, apply contraceptives to this one. I don't want to do it if it's already pregnant, because me, a little bit messed up. I also saw notices that we have wild dog puppies.
Oh my god, you're so cute.
How are they doing? More food enrichment. Dog ball feeder only gives 4. A blood scent marker. I don't know if that's considered a food one. It's not, it's just entertainment. Challenges and creature survey conservation rate to 3 stars. And land snail education rating. Okay, let's do these then. Occasional speaker. This one's poison frog. This one is giant land snail. Okay, pay attention to this one. Oh. Step these up a notch. See, starting to go here to watch the warthogs. So what I'm gonna do is... get another donation box right in here. Educational speaker. There. That education sign. Here. Warthog. I like that it's like intelligent to know like what animal is nearby. This vendor, I'm going to increase the prices back up on. I don't know if it's smart enough to just do. Okay, yeah, it is. Okay. Thank you for maturing. Oh. Doing 2 people's work here. What are you? You're a vet. Seeming like maybe... vets can't carry more than one. Oh, the research. Okay. I get it. Only one person can research at a time in a particular given category. Offspring. Okay. Seems like we're starting to get over the rush of craziness we were having there. Staff, and let's level up our janitor. He seems to be falling behind here. Don't know if I should be even saying hi to him anymore with the saying we're not gonna get anything out of it. Okay, one of them has matured. 8, 2. So I think I'm getting rid of this one because the other one is a 2-year-old female who's gold rank. This one's a silver rank, and she's passing away. This is the one that we started with. But I don't think I can send it to trade. I'm just going to release it. And that's probably why it's also cheaper to release. Probably put the new female on contraceptives for a while, too. Giant snail, tabitat, they're out of control again, huh? This is starting to get a little bit hard to manage. How many do they want? 6. Zoo animals. Five. Three. Two, three, four, five, six. Say they're coming from anyone else. Custom seizure, okay. I don't think they belong to anyone. Just want to make sure it wasn't just me who can't rate them. Exactly, do we get out of researching the disease? Okay, that was a lot of craziness. It was not my intention for things to end up that way. Let's see. We haven't been able to actually do anything new for a while. But we haven't put down an info center. Probably drop one of these down near the entrance. See, I want to take advantage of the fact everyone's piled up here. I feel like to do that, I might have to move some of this other stuff. So let's move the bathrooms, maybe. Down here. Put the merchandise shop here. Stop getting sick, animals. I'm begging you. So much trouble with the habitat cleanliness. Why is it showing me like this? Grade 3 food. Maybe turning up these bidets will help. Panic every 6 months, keeper every month, vet every 3 months. Wish you would stop having male babies. Have some female babies so that this fighting doesn't happen as much. This one. Something to be said for just losing the old one. 13. Seven. How much can we get for Springbok again? Male. $125 for a male one. I think that's worth trying to trade them. Raid. I don't know how other people are able to rate theirs at 125, because I can't seem to do it. Wait, I'm gonna have you research on other ants. I don't know, it's like they can't clean it properly or something somewhere in here. Wouldn't surprise me. Let's see, can we see your... There's a way to look at, like, their area that they can reach. Something wrong here. You can't figure it out. They just keep getting constantly sick. Well, I'm gonna try to figure it out off camera. If you've enjoyed the video, remember to hit the like button, keep the conversation going in the comments, and subscribe if you want to see more. Until next time, I hope you have a good day.